I'm going to show you today how you can insulate your windows in under 10 minutes for under $10. It's the quick and dirty way of double glazing your windows using what you've got around the house. Most Australian homes have been built with single glazed windows. Now, the trouble with single glazing is that glass is actually an excellent conductor of heat. This means that in summer, heat is drawn into your home from outside. You may even recall last summer feeling like your home would heat up during the day and just wouldn't cool down through the night, making it impossible to sleep and extremely uncomfortable to live in. In winter, it's the opposite. Your lovely winter warmth is lost through the glass, leaving you freezing cold to the point where you barely want to move. And if your windows are single glazed, you're probably not even enjoying the heating and cooling you're paying for. The natural thing is to think about double glazing, which traps a layer of still air between two layers of glass to insulate the surface of the window. But double glazing is expensive, right? Not to mention how disruptive and wasteful it is to remove and replace all your windows. So let me show you how to beat the system and use bubble wrap instead. The principle is the same. The bubble wrap has tiny little pockets of air trapped all over it. And it's this still air that creates the barrier that keeps your winter warmth in and the summer heat out. You'll need enough bubble wrap to cover your windows. A spray bottle filled with water to stick it onto the glass, and a sharp knife to trim the edges. Let me show you how easy it is. How simple was that? Obviously, it's not going to perform quite as well as double glazing. You actually need about 16 millimeter layer of still air to get the best thermal protection. But there it is, the simplest, quickest, and certainly the cheapest way to double glaze your existing windows. And remember, there are heaps of ways to get the benefits of double glazing. My only advice is to do your research and make your investment count. Because when you do, you'll enjoy a much more comfortable home all year round. That's cheaper to run and better for the environment too.